Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan star A Thugs of Hindustan is one of the most anticipated releases of 2018. The film, which will be shot extensively in Malta, Mumbai and Thailand, also stars Katrina Kaif and Dangal girl Fatima Sana Sheikh. Amitabh Bachchan, who was shooting for the film in Thailand, has recently wrapped up the schedule. It seems he can't wait to get out of the chilly weather of Thailand. Big B posted an image on Instagram with the caption, "From the wilds and chills of Thailand after finishing schedule of TOH. Thugs of Hindustan, now ready to go back to the warmth of Mumbai and home." Thugs of Hindustan is directed by Vijay Krishnacharya, who has earlier directed Darshan and Dhoom 3. This will be the first time that Bollywood superstars Amitabh Bachchan and Aamir Khan will be sharing screen space. This YRF production is being touted as one of the biggest films of the upcoming year. Director Vijay Krishnacharya had earlier said about working with Amitabh Bachchan, "Amitabh Bachchan is such a senior actor, a big star, everyone is in awe of him, but he is such a great guy to work with. He is totally professional, makes everyone at ease. What I have to tell myself is to see that I don't fall into the trap of being a fanboy. That is the only thing I have to watch out for, because as a director, I cannot like one more than the other, nor can I have too much respect and awe. My job on the set is to call the shots." For all the latest entertainment news, download Indian Express app.